After Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka Sharma released the hilarious first mini trailer of Jab Harry Met Sejal on Sunday, the duo has dropped the second mini trailer titled Indemnity Bond some time ago. Just like the first one, this one gives us an insight to the quirky characters that Harry and Sejal are. In this clip, Sejal asks Harry to sign the indemnity bond so that in the event of sexual intercourse between the two of them, he is absolved of all legal charges. Funny, right? She further tells Harry that she is LLB sporting a broad grin. In character Kharab, Harry confesses that he is cheap and possesses a bad character. Whereas, a naive Sejal doesn't understand why would he say so. Meanwhile, the title of this SRK Anushka star was long awaited. The Ring was chosen as the working title of the film, and since then, so many names came and went. Finally, the makers settled on Jab Harry Met Sejal. The film happens to be King Khan's third collaboration with Anushka after Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Jab Tak Hai Jaan. The movie, which will reportedly see SRK play a tour guide to Anushka, is believed to be vastly different from the kind of romantic films that Bollywood has seen till date. Pre-production of the film had begun in April 2015 and principal photography commenced in August 2016 in the scenic European locales of Prague, Amsterdam, Lisbon and Budapest. The trailer of the film is attached with Salman Khan's Tube Light, a movie where SRK plays an extended cameo. The trailer hits YouTube on June 23rd, while the film hits theaters on August 4th.